radio a band called The Hooters who did okay, and then about a week later, I had the first tape of Robert Hazard and the Heroes on, and we're here tonight. It's kind of, I was just thinking that when this band last played together, where you now have a Tower Records, you had a place called Ripley's, and where the North American Subaru headquarters now stands, there was a place called Emerald City. And there's a place called Stars at 2nd and Bainbridge. We've gone through a lot of bars in this city. It ain't here anymore. There aren't a lot of places to play. So just the fact they're here tonight is another clue to support your local bands. When you get behind them and give them a chance to prosper and grow, everybody around Philadelphia can benefit from that. Let me tell you a couple of the shows coming up here at the Chestnut. Well, this place was here, and it was a lot smaller back then, but we're here tonight. This Tuesday here, Stuart Hamm, who played bass with Joe Satriani and is a big Philip K. Dick fan, will be here with some pumping stuff. Reggae music Wednesday night with Judy Moat and Sly and Robbie playing. Our friends from the middle part of the state around Lancaster, Innocence Mission, will be here on Thursday night with the Williams Brothers from L.A. On Friday next week, Dedicated, Gratefully Yours with David Nelson of New Riders, Kingfish. Tom Constantin, who used to play with the Dead, Merle Sanders. Next Saturday night, Michelle Schacht, who's got a terrific new record, will be here. The following Saturday, the 26th, Jorma Kalkinen from Hot Tuna will be here. Coming up on the 29th, Maceo Parker, who played with James Brown before many of us were born, is going to be here. Dred Zeppelin's coming in November 2nd. That following Monday, the Stray Cats are going to be a real rare show. They got some Philly connections. Timbuk 3 is coming in November. Buddy Guy has a sensational new record out. And in just a couple minutes, we get this old class reunion going. It's good to see everybody in red and black tonight. In just a couple minutes, Robert Hazard and the Heroes before your very eyes and ears. Got a couple friends to introduce you to, ladies and gentlemen, John Lilly. Rob Miller. Kenny Bernard. Michael Pilla. Jerry Wyndell. And of course, Robert Hazard. Robert Hazard and the Heroes. Thanks for coming out tonight. Thank you, Michael Tiersen from WMMR. It's good to see you all. That's coming up. Thank you. you so much. So you ready for rock and roll tonight? Where you been? That's a good question. Fair question.
Complicated heart.